setup for adiabatic calorimetry experiment. Here we see the flask in which the two fluids will be taken. There is a heating coil inside the flask, which is the tip of which we can see here. This is the temperature probe, and this is the funnel to input the liquids. So at first, what is done is that the first fluid, fluid 1, is entered into the funnel, and we wait until the temperature attains, until the temperature reaches a stable temperature, that is, it attains thermal equilibrium. So this temperature is noted down, and then the second then we enter in the second fluid and again wait for the temperature to reach equilibrium T2. The difference in temperature T1 minus T2 is measured, and at this point of time, up till this point of the experiment, the heating coil is switched off. The next part of the experiment, you switch on the heating coil and then the difference in temperature for a heating coil, delta TH, should be kept at about 3 to 4 degrees, and again the temperature difference is noted. The calculations should be done as per the instructions given in the manual.